Okay, so this is the demo.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
All right then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was, boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came up. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really.
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks' gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at our 12!
Let's go. You take one, I'll take the other. Wait in the truck.
No way! I got this!
But he's powerful.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
You know, I've been thinking about joining the military for some time now. If you need help, just say the word.
Look at all this mud. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, do you think I could maybe...
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
We're so glad you're here!
I can't tell you how happy I am to see you here! Oh, so you're
who they sent. What a relief!
Did you come from Midgard too?
Weapons we make up for in grit. We'll fight with whatever's on hand if we have to.
Are you super strong?
Stamps real popular.
Fiends in the area! All children, return to your homes.
You at these places.
It's a good thing those soldiers are here. Yeah. Now we can rest easy.
Whoa! Real soldiers!
It was just a matter of time before they sent you and your friends to come save us. And here you are.
Keep your wits about
all clear here, soldiers.
Beware of fiends!
I'd wager soldiers eat more than your average Joe.
Fire and ice. Okay. On roll.
Nothing to report here, sir.
Please just let it be a quiet day.
Make sure the survey.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Chatterbox, we know.
I'm eager to talk to him.
Sephiroth's in there right now. Would kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh? Mind asking Sephiroth to come out?
I'm eager.
You want me to take your photo? Sorry, but I can't afford to waste my film on. Who are you again? Mind asking Sephiroth to come out?
I'm eager to talk to him too, but now is not the time.
Do my eyes deceive you?
Everyone, please, calm down.
Why, I almost didn't recognize you in that uniform. You've grown so much since the last time we saw you. Oh, did you come looking for Tifa? If you did, I'm sorry to tell you that she's not home at the moment. The least you could do is say hello to us, as if we're strangers. There's no need to be so standoffish.
I'm eager to talk to him too, but now's not the time. Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Thank you.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
I'll take a short break. If you're weak feeling
is betraying weak mind. Takes me back.
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
Soon these troubles will be a thing of the past.
That sword's huge! Can I touch it?
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid, so after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
They are feeding you properly, aren't they?
Oh, Cloud! But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Not to show that chest. So, I wonder if it did. What's the detailed map though? In here, in here. Back to here.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
So, what do you think of our village?
Hey, what is Edgar like?
Stop worrying about a month.
Huh? You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing. And that day was no different.
I've been talking about other cats.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff? If that's your idea of a joke, I'm not laughing.
Yeah, me neither.
Come on, Cloud. I know you better than this.
Playing the piano.
Did you actually play it?
This is well complicated. look at two places in the same place. It's hard enough looking at the one. Hey, Roxy, you know.
Wow. Where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit. You're a merc of many talents.
Let me get a good look at that sword.
I gotta catch
a- Ah, Shinra's here, I see. Thank you for coming.
You're Shinra?
Shinra?
Oh, whoops! I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown. I must say, you look dashing in that uniform.
You're so cool!
You're so cool!
Who the hell's... Oh. I've never seen that dinner.
You a soldier? You a shoulder?
You just... You look so different.
Gonna beat those monsters?
Gonna beat them?
You just... You look so different.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth!
Don't
make
Sephiroth!
Taking a breather?
Please! Everyone! Give them space!
I'm gonna go to there. I'm good in here. Reason, Mike. Alright, suppose that's enough.
And you need to leave these men in peace so they can rest up for tomorrow.
Better get a good night's sleep.
Come on, that's enough! Please, go back to your homes! Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth!
Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow!
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights. Should you need my help, just say the word. I've been working on some new techniques. I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
No. If it swung over.
What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Yes!
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay?
Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. Let's finish this. Burn. Now. Bye.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Take it away.
You're done. Say, that one felt pretty good. Is that Mako? Whoa.
Huh?
soldier. You can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
I lost it, boy.
Let's finish this. Piece of cake. You're done.
But it's not over yet.
No, you don't.
But it's not over yet.
Calling ice. Let's finish this. See ya.
Well done, Trooper.
Thank you.
I got the rest. Whoa.
Still have a long way to go.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. Bring it on! Get it on now! Felt pretty good. Now we're talking. Let's finish this. You're done. I'll end this. Well, that's that.
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Look at that crack.
This way. Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Whoa!
an ether onion.
Stay.
Pretty good.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Jack, that was good.
Come on.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Okay.
Oh dear.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.